What's going on, Shane? D here, your best friend in the entire world, back with a request for the fantastic Aaron. He's talking about the Sleeping Giants. I've never heard this band. What's the song? Oh, Tithemi, T-I-T-H-E-M-I, Tithemi, Tithemi. Do you know what that is? Tithemi, Tithemi. I want to say these guys are going to be hardcore. I'm seeing some rough looking fellers here, and they look like they're in some kind of a high school gym, or not a gym, but some kind of a rec hall or something, and they're putting on a concert. Sleeping Giant doing the song Tithemi for Aaron. I don't know what I'm in for, but I love me some hardcore if it's got that good tribal stump to it, you know, that thump and just heavy chunk. So let's see what we've got here. Channel changer in hand for Aaron. Aaron, you know what that is. And we're going to do this now. Here we go. Bang! Yep, some clean youths. Straight edge, perhaps? Yeah, smiling, happy, shaking hands. Time to beat each other to piss. The tribal dumps. Oh, Jesus' name. Christian hardcore. Jesus' name. There's what in Jesus' name? This is like the nicest mosh pits in the world because it's Christian. Singer looks like Andrew WK a little bit. They're so smiling, so happy, so... Like, I'm about to thrash it up, but I don't want to hurt anyone, so stay out of my way, please. Please, I'm in a mosh here. Please. Robert, I'm gonna mosh. Get out of my way, I don't want to hurt you. Jay, I thought Jesus wasn't a fan of you marking your body with tattoos. Better hope they overlook that kind of stuff when you get up there, right? That's a good riff. No, you can't eat the mushrooms. That's it, Andrew WK. Drummer's kicking it. Is it all just young white or young men? Kiss the ground, bow down. Someone shows up in a Slayer shirt. Are they asked to leave? Or is there a lot of Christian hardcore bands? I mean, we've done a little bit of them. Living Sacrifice. Who else? Yeah, but what say you? I didn't think that was too shabby. Definitely groove heavy. A lot of hallelujahs in there. They love the hallelujahs, but hallelujah to them. Hallelujah if they love the hallelujahs. And what does tithemi mean? Does that mean tithing? You're tithing? And what about tattoos? I was under the impression that Mark and the body with the tattoos was like a bad idea. That was but I don't know. Get in the comments below. Aaron, that's a thumbsy upsy to you. Yeah, I didn't mind that too much. I would love to learn more about the hardcore Christian metal scene. Because I imagine that would have played right in well with the straight edge too, right? Where I'm at, there was a lot of straight edge bands that were also religious as well. Heavily religious, but you had to kind of be religious because... Or you had to be straight edge because the parents didn't want you to be smoking and drinking and doing all the fun things that I did growing up. And I did a lot of them. They were fun. So get in them comments and tell me what you thought of that Sleeping Giants. Good, great, fantastic. Shane, you obviously don't know anything about them, and you'd be right about that. I know nothing. It's the first time I've ever heard them. So tell me everything I need to know about the Sleeping Giants. What's your favorite jam? Is this your favorite jam? What does Tithemi mean? Have you ever seen them live? Was you one of the young fellows that was in that crowd smiling happily and moshing lightly so you didn't step on anyone's toes or maybe hurt them in any kind of fashion? Or not good, not great, don't want it, don't need it. Shane, it was just not my cup of tea. I'm not a huge fan of the hardcore stuff. Too many hallelujahs in there for me, the singer should have been singing Andrew W.K. songs because he looked just like him. All of that can be put in the comments below. Aaron, thumbsy upsies to you, swinging in for a kiss. If you're like Aaron, you want to see your request to get up here for absolutely sure on the channel, click that link in the description below. That's all I got, okay? Swinging in. Hallelujah.